Here in the Steel City, we like to be number one. And on this Valentine's Day, I want to share some reassuring news for singles that are out there. The company Insurify just named Pittsburgh the best city in the state to be single. Why? They say it's based on the number of single people, interest on dating apps, affordability of the city, and quality of the restaurants.